pass me that lovely little gun. My dear, my darling one, the cleaners are coming one by one.
So, this is my second time running this distance. And you're probably wondering, does running 16 miles get easier? No. The only thing difference is because I've already done it once before. I know I can do it. So, about 6 miles in. So, 2 more miles and I'll turn around and head back to my car.
Knocking now upon your door. They measure the room, they know the score. They're mopping up the butcher's floor of your broken little heart.
Mile 8, on my way back. Alright, I'm a little over 10 miles, which means one thing. It's sandwich time! I've reached my half marathon, so I only have 3 more miles to go. So I'm almost done. This one's, it's a bit humid out today. So it's been a fun run. I'm surviving. Rejoice, rejoice. 16 miles done. It wasn't pretty, but I'm done.